Stress can have a significant impact on our mental health, whether it's in regards to work or difficult situations in our home lives. It's important to know your rights as an individual and your obligations as an employer or a service provider with regards to managing and addressing stress. The legal definition for disability is outlined in Section 6 of the Equality Act 2010. Disability is defined as a physical or mental impairment which has or may have a substantial and long-term adverse effect on the ability to carry out normal day-to-day activities. Stress is also defined by the Health and Safety Executive as an adverse reaction that people can have to excessive pressures or other type of demand placed upon them. While stress isn't considered as a mental illness in its own right, it can be considered as a common symptom of many underlying health conditions such as anxiety, depression, and physical conditions such as high blood pressure. Long or frequent exposure to stress, which is left unmanaged, could develop into burnout or more serious decline into your physical or mental health. While stress is not considered as a disability under the Equality Act 2010, it's essential that any signs of stress are reported still, especially if it's having a detrimental impact on your health, study or your employment. Whether you're an employer or a service provider, it's important that stress is not ignored or overlooked. Steps can be taken to offer support in order to provide help, which could be something as simple as an informal conversation about their current situation in the hope that this avoids more serious health issues. If you're an employer, service provider or a small business owner and you're unsure with regards to your responsibilities in accommodating disabilities, or you're concerned about whether your mental health condition would qualify as a disability, please do not hesitate to contact our specialised employment or discrimination departments, and information can be found on our website.